Whoa. I mean, you know, you can look at it as and say if you want or think in your mind that, that Becky was gullible, but hey, I...
Look at this now.
He's being the ankle injury that Charlotte did on Raw.
Not tonight.
What did you say? The apple doesn't fall far from the tree?
Yeah, you know, I mean...
Ric Flair, the dirtiest player in the game.
I've been in the ring so many times with Ric Flair, and you just gotta expect that. I mean, I wouldn't be one bit surprised if they weren't sitting at Thanksgiving dinner at the Flair household, and Ric said, hey, why don't you let me come to Raw with you, and I'll show you a few of my old tricks.
You got to know that one thing that just...
Becky. Exploder suplex. Fantastic. Cover. Trying to put away three. And a kick out at two.
Well, one of these things that... one of these things you got to realize is the fact that...
Maybe trying to set up for the disarmor. Knight desperately grabbing the rope.
Not just three, but her sister. Oh, watch out.
Charlotte took it. For an elbow. Becky going right back for the disarmer.
Hey, this may be it.
Submission maneuver applied. And here comes Charlotte.